Hey, good evening, volleyball fans. This is David Makki, and it's the opening evening for the Pac-12 season. We have the showdown of two of the best teams in the nation. The number one California Golden Bears are led by All-American Tara Murray and aided by the new quarterback, setter Ellie Barrett. For the number two team in the country, the Stanford Cardinal are led by a pair of super sophomores. That would be middle Carly Wopat and outside Rachel Williams. We'll bring you some highlights and show you what goes on after the game here at Haas Pavilion.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just I'm to tell fate where it's supposed to go.
So the lights out.